Today, we're in the exercise physiology lab. This lab is used both for undergraduate and graduate courses, and it's also used for faculty research. There's several pieces of equipment in this lab that we can use to measure cardiovascular fitness and strength. This is a metabolic cart. The metabolic cart is used to measure how much oxygen you take in and how much carbon dioxide you breathe out. And that allows us to calculate cardiovascular fitness. We can do that using these two treadmills. We also have an ECG cart. This cart allows us to look at heart rhythms, both at resting and during exercise. On the other side of the lab, we have a couple pieces of equipment that may be familiar to you. One is the arm ergometer, and we can use that to look at how people perform arm cycling exercise. And then two, the seated leg press, which we use to look at leg strength. If you're interested in learning how to use some of this equipment, you can do it several ways. One, you can sign up for one of our undergraduate or graduate courses that uses this space. And two, you could sign up for individual investigation or research hours with a faculty member in our department that also would use this space for their faculty research.